Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. Special thanks for our reaching viewers who have grown with us. Please join the community, subscribe now and stay updated. We are back, Tivaka Varian, Olivia Poe, Saraja Poe, Amuto and Tivaka. Track 17 on the album On Vienna 2, Vienna Sonora, original and Castellano. Producer Machai Poe and Obdai Poe. This song released on 6 December 2024. Be part of our journey, subscribe and support us, and also share our channel, show your appreciations, like and share with friends. Singer-songwriter Obdai Foy is known as the founder of organic music group Tivaka. As a part of the group, Foy has released 8 studio albums and claimed countless awards. They have also been acclaimed by the BBC as the world's most successful band playing original contemporary Pacific music. In early 2016, it was announced that Foy, alongside Tony Award-winning artist Lin-Manuel Miranda, will co-write and perform songs for Disney's 2016 animated feature film Moana, born on 30 August 2001 in Rockford, Illinois. Emily Beer is a composer, musician, pianist, and singer. She is best known for her songwriting skills and her jazzy pop influenced instrumentals. When she was only 6 years old, she was featured on the Ellen DeGeneres show as a piano prodigy. Following her television debut, Emily performed at many famous music stages such as Korean Hall and the Hollywood Bowl. Besides being one of the youngest Emmy Award winners, she has also been awarded for being the Escape Concert Music Composer of the Year and the Herb Alpert Jazz Composer of the Year. Emily Beer has also been credited with composing scores for movies including Warner Brothers' Nancy Drew and The Hidden Staircase and Universal Pictures' A Dog's Journey. On 27 January 2017, Emily released her debut EP titled Into the Blue, which was produced by mentor Quincy Jones. On 3rd June 2019, Emily released her second single titled Dance in 21st-year-old songstress Abigail Barlow. Not only recognizes what she wants, but where she's going, and she's heading there at light speed, bringing fans everywhere along the way. She took his first step on that path as a child growing up in Birmingham. All her doctor dad played piano and immediately served as an endless source of inspiration. Soon, she personally picked up piano and devoured records by everyone from Elton John and Amy Winehouse to Tori Kelly Lord and Alessia Cara. Be part of our journey, subscribe and support us, and also share our channel, show your appreciations, like and share with friends. Get your daily clog of entertainment. Subscribe today for new videos every day. Thanks for watching. For more, have a nice time. Goodbye.